Wanda.
Wanda.
Why is he looking at you? Why are you looking at him? Don't forget, he tried to kill you. You dare smile at him.
I just want you to know that I trust you. And I believe you're telling us the truth. For you and her, living in there together.
It's crowded.
I'll just be right out here. I know it's with you.
Oh, God.
I'm not gonna kill him. I just want to talk to him.
I will talk to him.
Your name is Wanda, not it. About that, Doc. We all know what happened. He tried to kill her. And for some unknown reason, she saved his sorry ass.
Come on, Kyle. And you?
Keep away from her.
You want to take a walk?
Didn't Jared tell you to stay away from me?
Yeah.
This is not a good idea.
You can open your eyes now.
I'm outside. That really is the sky.
I like you, Wanda. No. Not like that.
Get his hands off me. This can't work.
You have two minds about it.
No. Stop! You are not going there. What about Jared?
Is there any way Melanie can give us some privacy? Look the other way a moment. Step into the other room.
It's not really me you like. It's this body. You couldn't care for me. If you could hold me. Me. In your hand. You'd be disgusted. You'd crush me.
You don't know that.
Wanda, no! This is so wrong! You're not even from the same planet. I'll do something. I'll hurt him. Strange to be in a body. Don't let me use it. I think you better take.
Hallelujah.
As you say, I'm still of two minds.
I'm sorry. Wanda.
I need you to kiss me.
What about Melanie?
Don't worry about Melanie. No, kiss me like you want to get slapped.
Why? Are you stopping you?
No, that's the problem. We're alone. She's gone. Ever since I told her to get out of my head, I'm afraid I've lost her. She got so angry before when you kissed me. I thought she'd come back.
I guess you'll have to make her really angry.